Yeah, or something else.
Okay, let's stop sulfur removal.
Yeah, they kind of wanted to take a temperature in the room for two bus stop shelters that are close to Highland and the Kodak building. I know that they seem to be a gathering place for some activity, probably not welcome by people who even waiting for the bus. So have you guys discussed this before?
No.
So would you object if I approach the people that are mostly affected, like the art gallery?
Have they asked that?
No, but as I've seen this for years as I pass by, even people waiting for the bus don't like to wait for the bus. They're standing away from them because usually it's really filthy and there's a lot of trash and there's activity going on there that is probably not welcome for the neighborhood. So let's see how you guys feel about asking for their approval.
Any questions?
Yeah.
Yeah.